military and our first responders, our firefighters, our police officers, and yesterday in Salt Lake City, they laid to rest a police officer, Officer David Romwell, and they had a big service in what we call the Maverick Center. And their family chose this song to be played at his funeral. He died in the line of duty, and he was a Marine, he was a father, and it was pretty remarkable. Even though we were sitting in Cincinnati watching this go down, I wish that we could have been there to play it. That's the shittiest part about this job sometimes, is you can't always be there for the ones that you need to be there for. But it's a song that I'm glad it meant a lot to them, and I know it brought their family peace. And we should all think about them over the holiday season, our military, everybody that leaves their house and gives their husband or wife a kiss, their kids a kiss, their dog a kiss, and says goodbye, and honestly in their head, they don't know if they're going to come home and see them again. And they do that so we can be here in Rockford on a Thursday night, drink a beer, play rock and roll music, listen to rock and roll music, following our American dream. So never forget that. I'll say that every time we play this song, and I don't care if people get sick of me singing. It's a song about love and respect.
Picture unfold, the only way to see my home. All the times that I missed, all the times I never know. If I could, I'd stay. Yeah, I'm crazy for you, baby. Can't you see? And I'm wondering if you're crazy, just like me, yeah, just like me. Standing on the corner of the street without a name I've seen. Thank you. You're crazy just like me.